Our controller uses a neural network to predict how to move in order to grasp. The network takes as input a depth image produced by a sensor mounted at the wrist. The nearest predicted good grasp is shown as a green line in the processed depth image. The neural network runs inside a control loop that executes at 5 Hz. On each time step, the robot sends a velocity command to the arm that moves it forward to the predicted grasp. The controller converges with the grasp centered in the depth image. The fast update rate enables our controller to handle a degree of uncontrolled object motion during grasping. After centering up the grasp and moving to the minimum range of the depth sensor, the robot halts the controller, moves 12 cm forward, and closes the fingers. The method works well in clutter with unknown objects. The network is trained to grasp using more than 300 different objects placed in a variety of poses and with different amounts of clutter. Because of the diversity of the training set, the neural network works well when grasping novel objects that it has not seen before. The neural net is trained offline on simulated depth images and learns a value function for grasp poses in the depth image. Training in simulation is much faster than using real robot experience. Since we are using depth images rather than RGB images, the learned control knowledge seems to generalize well from simulation to reality.